You see the faces, same old story. Thunderwolves victorious again, this time over the Lightning from Lakeview. Now, you know what they say, there's three things certain in life. Death, taxes, and Brian Fry going deep at Centennial Park. Tell us, last time was the McDizzles. Did we change something up or did we go the same way?
Same exact thing, every morning.
Now, you also hit home runs when you pitch. A lot of people say it doesn't work that way. What do you think about that?
Pitchers are people, too.
I can agree with that. Now, Andrew Stillinger, having himself a day. Not one, not two, but three doubles. What was your approach at the plate today?
You know, just looking for pitches over the zone. Swing hard and hopefully drive runs in, get on, help my team win. But I think what helped me most today was waking up early and coming to Harper's house and taking some BP early in the morning. So.
Now, another member of that BP squad was Mr. Jackson Strong. Another 3-for-4 for the Thunderwolves. Now, tell me, when you're hitting the cage, what are you trying to do there? What are you working on?
You know, I'm like first round, I'm trying to go oppo up the middle, you know. I'm trying to like stay like nice loose approach. Mm-hmm. I take it from you because, you know, you did it on the cage earlier, so I figured mine as well.
Yeah, I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So, I mean, you know, I just kind of take your approach at the plate, honestly. You know, I take nice up the middle other way. Even though I didn't hit a single ball the other way today, but, you know, it's okay.
I can respect that. Rafi had a nice little base hit up the middle. One question. West Seneca West, a lot of geese feces. Here's deer. Do you find it easier to hit with the deer or the geese feces in the outfield?
Deer.
A little bit smaller, can find gaps better. Another win. Where are we going to eat, fellas?
Razor's Dog House.